We have a very exciting PyNight going on here. We have found a great community of folks at Howard Community College interested in a very cool scripting technology called Python.
And PyNight comes in two flavors, really. One side is a PyNight Python Hackathon, and one side is what we call the Noob's Nook. The Noob's Nook is where you basically get some Python 101 instruction.
Tonight we have lectures that we call Noob Nook, and it's just for people who want to learn Python. And we also have a hackathon for people who already know how to program in Python, and they can. Booz Allen has set up different challenges for them to try to break through.
Events like this are really beneficial for students at HCC because they get a chance to meet with people who could be their potential employers later on. So and display their talent.
I'm excited. You know, besides all the competition, you know, we have professionals here, and we have top-rated students here competing. So I'm definitely excited. I'm not really in it to win, I'm more in it to learn it.
The hackathon itself, they're using programs I'm not too familiar with at this point, but hopefully I can get into the program a little bit more and then participate, become one of the more advanced members. So far I'm having quite a bit of fun.
It's a great event for networking, meeting fellow students, meeting people from the industry. Great learning event. Learn an awesome programming language that I think everyone should learn. Programming is an invaluable skill nowadays.
Python's very useful to know. Being able to program even at a basic level helps people in a lot of positions.
Oh, I think they should definitely have more because it's really nice and it's helpful when you get to interact with people and you see your classmates and you meet new people.
I just want to say thank you to Howard Community College for hosting us. You guys are gracious hosts. It is a wonderful setup. I'm very impressed with the labs. And then to hear about the investment in technology that you guys are making going forward, I think that's a very wise move considering the amount of energy and enthusiasm for this tonight. So if this is any sign of the future of Howard Community College, I am very impressed.